my January entry, second version, is these ice lolly moulds. Great for summer hot days, but also great when babies are teething.